Hello there. Want steps for adding downloads to the Start menu? Just follow me. Right-click the Start button and then click Properties. The Start menu properties window comes up. Click Customize. Scroll down and under the Downloads category, select Display as a link. Click OK twice. The Downloads folder is now added to the Start menu. See how simple it was. For more such easy-to-follow tips, keep watching. And if you face issues on your PC that you need help with, just call iYogi. Good karma.